What is Employment Support Aid? The Division of Developmental Disabilities supports individuals with disabilities who want to work by providing them employment services. One of these services is called Employment Support Aid. DDD members who are ALTEX eligible can receive Employment Support Aid. ESA is a versatile service because it provides one-to-one supports specific to member needs. These supports help them remain employed. These supports could include personal care service, ongoing on-the-job supports, and behavioral health supports. Members interested in learning more about Employment Support Aid should talk to their support coordinator. Together, you, your support coordinator, and the rest of your planning team can discuss your employment goals. You can also discuss the services and supports you need to reach them. Personal care service includes assistance to meet a member's personal care needs that might negatively impact their employability. Employment Support Aid can help with medication or medication reminders, laboratory use, or assistance with meals. Ongoing on-the-job supports are included for a member who needs individual supported employment services beyond the one-year limit to maintain employment. Behavioral health supports help members with a behavioral health need manage behaviors that may interfere with job performance.